Have you been surfing the web in Google Chrome and you accidentally closed a tab or a whole bunch of tabs that were really important and you need to get them back? Well, in this video, we're going to show you three ways to reopen those closed tabs in Google Chrome. Hey everyone, it's Ken here from Northern Viking Everyday, and if you are new to this channel, we bring you videos on reviews and how-tos, so make sure you click that subscribe button so you don't miss out on any upcoming videos. Today we're going to be showing you how to restore or bring back closed tabs in Google Chrome. Maybe you're surfing away and you accidentally closed a really important tab or a whole bunch of really important tabs. Today we'll show you how to bring those back. We've got three methods for you that should solve your problem. So let's jump over to my computer and show you how it's done. All right, so I've got Google Chrome open up on my computer here and I've got five tabs open. I've got the Weather Network, I've got Lego, I've got YouTube, I've got Carnival Cruise Lines and my own personal website, northernvikingexplorer.com. So I'm gonna show you three methods today. The first two are how to bring back a single tab or website if you close it. And the third one's gonna be how to bring back all the website. If you happen to close all five of these at once, how you bring them all back. So let's go ahead and close my website here and we'll show you the first method in bringing that one back. So it's closed. What you want to do is find an open area here at the top bar. So not on top of any of these tabs, find the open area over here on the right and just go ahead and right click. And there's going to be an option here that says reopen closed tab or control shift T. Just go ahead and left click on that. And that's going to bring that website right back. So that's really handy if you accidentally close a website and you need to bring it back right away. Now the second method to do this, let's go ahead and close Carnival Cruise Lines here and show you how to bring that one back. So the second method would be to left click on the three dots here in the top right hand corner. And you're gonna see an option here that says history. And if you go over to history here, it says control H and you could hit control H. You might see that recent website here below, as in this situation, you can see Carnival Cruise Lines. You could go ahead and click on that and that would bring it back. But let's go ahead into history and you can look through here and find websites that you have closed. So you can go back as far as you need to and find the one that you're looking for. And in our case, Carnival Cruise Lines is right here near the top. We're going to go ahead and left click on that. And that's going to open up that website for us. So that would be the second method. Now you're saying to me, well, what if I close them all and I need to bring them all back at once? Well, that's easy to do as well. So let's go ahead and just close all these windows. And we need to go ahead and reopen up Google Chrome. So once we've got Google Chrome opened up, again, we're gonna go back to the three dots in the top right-hand corner, and you're gonna left click on those, go back to history, so hover over history. And now that you've closed them all, there's gonna be an option here that says five tabs under recently closed. So when you close a whole bunch of tabs, a new option comes up, and you could also use control shift T, but five tabs, just go ahead and left click on that, and that's gonna load up all the tabs that you accidentally closed. So if it's five or seven or whatever the number is, it's gonna bring them all back for you. Now, once you've done that, you can see I've got Carnival Cruise Lines, my own website's loading up, YouTube's loading up, Lego's loading up, and the Weather Network. And it's that simple to bring back individual tabs or a whole bunch of tabs that you've lost in Google Chrome. So I hope this video was able to give you value in showing you how to reopen closed tabs in Google Chrome. If it did, make sure to give it a thumbs up. Also, if you're interested in learning about how to use Google Chrome as a media player, yes, a media player, I'll have a link below in the description to that video. Make sure to connect with me on social media. You'll find those links down there as well. Thanks for watching, and until next time, take care.